welcome. Today we are doing an unboxing of the toy by Zeru, and it's called Five Surprise, and that's literally what it is. There are five surprises in there.
Yeah, and you can get like one of these.
The rarest is the
of these, and then or another like how many are else?
Yeah,
so there's 150 total.
Yep. All right, guys, go ahead, see what you got.
Oh, I'm very good at that.
I got the ninja.
What, Mom? You got the ninja.
That's awesome. Oh, that's so cool.
I got a squid.
Awesome.
A crab.
These are the coolest
things. Oh, some stickers.
I can't open it.
Or stuff like that.
It's just so cool. It's like an orange.
I got water balloons.
Oh, no way.
What?
You think Jimmy helped you?
Yeah.
I got the ninja.
Oh, and tattoos.
I got a ninja, Mom. Oh, I got a bouncy ball.
Oh, that'd be fun.
And I got a piece of plastic.
Some tattoos, crazy ones.
I got some tattoos.
That's scary. Water balloons, too.
Oh, good. I saw a water balloon fight.
And some type of snail thingy.
Oh, open it up. I wonder what it feels like. Is this one of those squishy ones or toys?
They're pretty much squishy.
Wow.
Yeah, that's what I saw. Oh, this is like the things that they are.
No,
what
are
they? Oh, wait, what kind of ninja did you get?
Let's see what Ethan gets.
I think that means
basketball, bouncy ball.
Oh, that'll be fun.
I didn't like your bouncy ball.
And they don't know, but we actually have a whole jar of bouncy balls that we collect. Is it you that's collecting them?
It's I me. Got a crab with stickers in it.
Oh, fun.
I got a green one.
Take those to the beach.
And I got... Oh, I
actually
picked
one up. I want this
jellyfish. It's like a little surprise every time.
Okay.
Oh, we have three more!
Isn't that funny?
It's a squid, and now it's an octopus.
I got a ninja.
No, it's a jellyfish.
I got a ninja with a... Mom.
Oh,
we all got ninjas. It's just a
squid.
That's
good. Type.
What's yours?
Water balloon.
I get mine. He does this.
What's yours?
Oh! I can't blow
this
it.
No,
you know, it's trick, Ethan, is stretch the balloon first, and then... But if they're water balloons, you probably might be hard. But if you stretch a balloon a lot first, it makes it easier to blow them up.
Jack, is this what yours does?
No.
There you go.
I think Ethan got the same one. No, Ethan got this one.
All right, guys. So, would you recommend these toys?
Yeah.
5 stars?
Yeah.
Now I'll have to have Allie do one. She doesn't know we got her one, too. All right. Can you say goodbye?
Bye.
Snail Joe.
Bo, can you say bye?
Bye.